Arlington against Ketcham. This event has raised over $24,000 to fight cancer and for cancer research. The money now goes to the Maria Ferrari Children's Hospital down in Westchester. It originated when Nick Sciana, a Ketcham player, developed cancer, and it was to help the family with financial costs. Now, 6 years later, they've raised $24,000. Ketcham and Arlington, big rivalry, big crowd here tonight, big game here tonight, playoff implications. It's our run and gun. Enjoy.